How about this, her fourth on the bridge? All right, tell me how to play this one now, Jude.
Looks like it's going to be a little bump and run.
That's how you play it. Save that video for you, Lynn.
I have not seen that before.
You, Lynn. This would be some kind of par. She's had success, but as pars go, that's got to be her favorite to this point.